This is the Duke of Sarkonis. Who else?
Malcontents are saying that our bridges are crumbling, that people are leaving our cities. But as I look out from the windows of the Grand Palace, I know these are lies. Sarkonis is a land of riches. It's true that across our capital city, there are abandoned buildings full of blood flies.
There are always worst assignment.
There always will be. It's the way of the world. Things rot, fall apart. You squeeze out every drop of wine you can, then you pass it to nothing.
Go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies. They burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side.
They may just explode. Not getting our money. Heartbeat.
Have some faith. It'll just be more complicated than I thought it would be.
The Duke's let the blood fly.
If you're not with...
There's something familiar. You should go.
We can do business another time. Like I said...
He's gone. What happened? Reeks.
Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better for the time of the rat play. They made people stand up straight.
The DK this way? An army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Thank you. Huh.
Getting so I can't even breathe no more.
Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. Who would build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house. Unexpected and truly impressive. Not many people would still be standing after that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall. No, you're shy then. So be it. In the end, you'll be stretched out in my lap.
Stand clear!
You just managed to destroy one of the clockworks before it could activate. Clever.
Could have come this far.
Megan helped me find you. We need to leave.
Jindosh has plans for an army of his clockwork soldiers. He can't be permitted to build it.
He won't. I'll be paying him a visit momentarily. Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh.
Farther than most. Sokolov was the great thinker of his time, and now he belongs to me. At last, stranger, you found me. Do you realize you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the island? Please, try not to damage anything as you die. Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder!
Jindosh. Electroshock machine should work now.
No! 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 You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this! So much will be lost in Age of Advancement!
People like you can't be allowed to run amok.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Want to buy one?
You did it.
All right. There's